be nice to get me walking up there with her. Of course, my wife might frown at it, but what the hell.
I just met the nicest person.
Oh, yeah? This is my wife here.
Hi.
Hi, I'm Billy. What's your name?
Rick.
Rick, very nice to meet you.
He plays harmonica, too.
Oh, cool.
I dabble.
All right, I'm going back upstairs.
Well, if you want to teach me something on harmonica, feel free.
You know what?
What?
The golden rule. I think you know it already.
Oh, shit.
Often wrong, never in doubt.
All right.
That's my rule.
Well, you can't be in doubt, right or wrong.
You can't be in doubt. No. Not with a harmonica in your hand and a crown in front of you.
One thing about the harmonica, it allows you to work the crowd because you don't have no cumbersome guitars.
Yeah.
You're not sitting behind drums. You know? Okay.
Good morning, everybody. We are at Antwoord's today to help
make our way from Tom Holland's
drive to Minneapolis next month. You are some treatment you would really use.
Yeah.
I will help here exactly. Let's see how much you can do from today. You're listening to some amazing musical performances throughout the afternoon into the evening. There's also a silent auction going on just on this corner side of the bar over there. So check all that out right from me down.
I'm nervous as a hole in church.
For now.
He's taping.
I know, that's okay. It's okay.
He's got voice.
Yeah, I know. Well, he can delete whatever I say.
How are you doing tonight? What are you doing today?
Thank you.